Authorities continue to search for the bodies of landfill workers buried in a landslide in Rizal. But the National Solid Waste Management Commission says the victims may no longer be found. Caroline Howard reports.
The search for four people buried in a landfill in Rodriguez, Rizal will not stop until they are found. The landslide happened Friday and efforts to retrieve the victims had been ongoing since. But Metro Manila Development Authority Chairman Francis Tolentino says there will be no deadline in their efforts, adding they are now focusing on a specific portion of the landfill.
There's no deadline for this. We continue, we strive to operate even beyond the hours of the morning. We're now focusing on a 2,500 to 3,000 square meters as the ground zero, and most probably mga kung hindi nag-shift po yung backhoe dun sa lira na na creek, probably we're looking at 12 to 15 more meters na.
Wow.